Eva Azarova, Russian sleeper agent.
Sort of helped us out of a mess we were in last year.
She happened to be responsible for the mess in the first place.
Join me? I shake your hand, but... You're a world away. This is how I've lived my entire life. Not as a person, but as a tool. In a foreign place. You'll be okay. Are you happy now? I'll be okay. There's nothing left to say. Because you're pointing a knife at her, I'm leaving. So won't you tell me, are those bullet holes? Babe,
are you happy? You really screwed us here, Eva. You're the only one who can up and run.
Leave me just as empty as the day you came. She saved my life, right? Where are we going?
My room.
And bring your drink. No, I thought I'd seduce you.
Well, not that easy, baby.
Here, I was thinking you were just looking for an excuse to get fresh. I am a fire gasoline.
Come pour yourself all over me. We'll let this place go down in flames.
It means you're not the only one who came armed. Oh, yeah?
You killed the lights, I'll draw
the blinds. Same person who just did that. Eva, what are you doing?
Do you hear that?
You try anything, I'll break your jaw.
I've missed this.
Let's relax and enjoy our drinks.
Give me some time, you'll enjoy the company as well.
I was hoping that my new friend would join us. She has a mean right hook.
You look good.
Don't.
I'm just saying.
You're not at all what I was expecting.
We have a connection. She trusts me.
What is this? Take me into your bedroom, and you get me tipsy on wine, and I want to reveal all my secrets?
That's the general idea.
Okay.
Let's go.
You forgetting something?
No way.
I can't go in there like this, looking like a prisoner.
You hit!
No.
Stay there.
English, okay?
Of course. I'm gonna need you to put that knife down. Sorry. Have it.
I told you we'd see each other again. This is your way of apologizing for not visiting me in prison. I accept.
Clear. Where would you go?
Honestly?
Yeah,
Montana. All that open space, mountains, and horses.
You want to be a cowgirl?
I want to be free.
And I'll draw their fire. Get Alexander back to the car and get the hell out of here. It's not up to debate! Go!
I'm out of the game. No more fucking dagger.
Yeah, you were wrong about one thing. Alexander's not the only one who has your back.
Oh, yeah? What, you have my back, too?
No doubt.
Sorry, I think I kind of broke it.
No. Keep it. Might come in handy.
What do you think?
I know you're holding back.
Beautiful night.
It'll be your last for a while.
But your faith is bigger than your fear. You're a world
away, somewhere in the crowd. Meeting you was nice, too. Too bad we won't be able to get to know each other a little bit.
Never say never. I don't know if I'll ever see you again.
Never say never. Honestly, I don't know.
I'm out of the game. I'm Eva Azarova.
No, you're not.